With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either as all you have to do is pre-order the game's standard, deluxe, or ultimate editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early access, both of these editions include the game's first season pass and early access to all of the season pass DLC. The Ultimate Edition of Sparking Zero also includes the Ultimate Upgrade Pack and allows players to summon Super Shenron. As with the early access release, the regular version of the game will be released simultaneously all over the world. Those without early access will be able to start playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero on October 10th. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The Standard Edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe Edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the Standard Edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms. With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either as all you have to do is pre-order the game's standard, deluxe, or ultimate editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early access, both of these editions include the game's first season pass and early access to all of the season pass DLC. The Ultimate Edition of Sparking Zero also includes the Ultimate Upgrade Pack and allows players to summon Super Shenron. As with the early access release, the regular version of the game will be released simultaneously all over the world. Those without early access will be able to start playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero on October 10th. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The Standard Edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe Edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the Standard Edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms. With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either as all you have to do is pre-order the game's standard, deluxe, or ultimate editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early access, both of these editions include the game's first season pass and early access to all of the season pass DLC. The Ultimate Edition of Sparking Zero also includes the Ultimate Upgrade Pack and allows players to summon Super Shenron. As with the early access release, the regular version of the game will be released simultaneously all over the world. Those without early access will be able to start playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero on October 10th. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The standard edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the standard edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms. With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either as all you have to do is pre-order the game's standard, Deluxe, or Ultimate Editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early access, both of these editions include the game's first season pass and early access to all of the season pass DLC. The Ultimate Edition of Sparking Zero also includes the Ultimate Upgrade Pack and allows players to summon Super Shenron. As with the early access release, the regular version of the game will be released simultaneously all over the world. Those without early access will be able to start playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero on October 10th. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The Standard Edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe Edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the Standard Edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms. With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either as all you have to do is pre-order the game's standard, deluxe, or ultimate editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early access, both of these additions include the game's first season pass and early access to all of the season pass DLC. The Ultimate Edition of Sparking Zero also includes the Ultimate Upgrade Pack and allows players to summon Super Shenron. As with the early access release, the regular version of the game will be released simultaneously all over the world. Those without early access will be able to start playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero on October 10th. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The Standard Edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe Edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the Standard Edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms. With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either as all you have to do is pre-order the game's standard, deluxe, or ultimate editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early access, both of these editions include the game's first season pass and early access to all of the season pass DLC. The Ultimate Edition of Sparking Zero also includes the Ultimate Upgrade Pack and allows players to summon Super Shenron. As with the early access release, the regular version of the game will be released simultaneously all over the world. Those without early access will be able to start playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero on October 10th. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The Standard Edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe Edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the Standard Edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms. With the Dragon Ball Sparking Zero release time for early access buyers under 24 hours away, the countdown to the new beat 'em up is well and truly on. The new fighting game will be released on October 11th, but the good news is that you can play it 3 days earlier. Getting a hold of that isn't too difficult, either, as all you have to do is pre-order the game's Standard, Deluxe, or Ultimate Editions to get early access. And if our Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is anything to go, many will be lining up to jump in at launch to do just that, as it has what it takes to reinvigorate anime arena fighters, even if it does lack the depth of some of its contemporaries. Camera gripes notwithstanding, Sparking Zero is poised to not only be a Dragon Ball game for the ages, but a paradigm shift in how far the subgenre of games can go beyond run-of-the-mill arena fighters that lose steam in a single session. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's release time is simultaneous across the board, so you won't have to worry about finding a match against another body if that's what you're immediately shooting for. It does mean that some will be staying up late, but that's seemingly the price you pay. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero's regular release time is exactly 3 days after the early access one, if you are planning on jumping in after launch and haven't pre-ordered the new fighting game. With more than 180 playable characters available at launch, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero promises to be one of the most content-rich Dragon Ball games of all time. With that in mind, it's not too surprising that series fans want to start playing the game early, and the game's publisher Bandai Namco is more than happy to oblige. Like a lot of other modern releases, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an early access period, allowing players to dive into the title up to 3 days early. The early access period for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will begin on October 7th. Unlike a lot of other modern video games, Sparking Zero will be released simultaneously all over the world, so players living in other time zones should check for information about the game's early access release time in their region. Those hoping to play Dragon Ball Sparking Zero early will need to purchase either the Deluxe or Ultimate Edition of the game. In addition to 3 days of early, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero, the latest addition to the Dragon Ball gaming franchise, is releasing soon. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to launch on October 11, 2024. Players who purchase the Ultimate Edition or higher tiers will have access to the game 3 days earlier, on October 8, 2024. The game will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders for Dragon Ball Sparking Zero are now open on all platforms. Players can choose from 4 editions of the game, each offering different content. The Standard Edition, priced at $70, includes the game and exclusive early unlocks for 6 characters, such as Gogeta and Broly. The Deluxe Edition, available for $100, adds a season pass and grants 3 days of early access along with everything in the Standard Edition. For $110, the Ultimate Edition offers all Deluxe content, plus an Ultimate Upgrade Pack and additional bonuses. The Premium Collector's Edition includes everything from the Ultimate Edition, along with a steelbook, trading cards, a metallic bookmark and a unique diorama. Like its predecessors, Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature arena-based fighting with destructible environments. Players will control their characters from a third-person perspective. The game promises a large roster of characters, each with signature moves and transformations. The introduction of the Sparking Gauge adds a new element, allowing players to unlock powerful moves when their ki is fully charged. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will feature an extensive roster of 164 fighters. Players will be able to control fan-favorite characters like Goku, Vegeta, Tien and Mr. Satan. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero is set to release on October 11, 2024, with early access starting on October 8, 2024, for Ultimate Edition buyers. Dragon Ball Sparking Zero will be available on PS5, Xbox Series X and S and PC via Steam. Pre-orders are open on all platforms.